Hey guys, it's me, Pawpaw's fan 8Up. And today, we're saluting Henry Danger. Before I start this salute, to anyone who doesn't like this show, I respect your opinion. Anyways, enjoy. Henry Danger? Wow. This show rocks. Henry Danger is an award-winning show about Henry Hart, a teenager who lives in the town of Swellview. He gets a part-time job as Kid Danger, the sidekick of Swellview's local superhero Captain Man. Henry has to keep his job a secret from his best friends, Charlotte and Jasper, his younger sister Piper, and his parents. Henry helps Captain Man, who has his base, the Man Cave, hidden beneath a store called Junk and Stuff. Captain Man is training Kid Danger so he can one day take over for him. Henry Danger ran for 6 years on Nickelodeon, but ended in February 2020. Nickelodeon announced that his adventures would continue in a new spin-off series called Danger Force that started the following month in March 2020 and is still running now. Do you know who likes this show? Muteki Man and Caillou 336 Scaloo 909. They like to watch this show as well. And do you know who hates this show? Papa's fan 8Up sucks a thbk. He wanted to ground all the characters as well. Also, Pawpaw's fan 8Up sucks if it sucks. So Henry Danger rocks. And so does the Henry Alburn show. If you hate the show, I respect your opinion. Anyways, Henry Alburn gets grounded sucks. End of salute. Bad news. My evil clone was ranting on Coconut Fritz Fruit Salad Island soon. Good news. I was ranting on Andromation sucks UTTP soon after Street Sharks salute. Next salute. Rhubarb and Custard,